Garuda Express, an international courier service.
The country's largest reform tax rates have been revised during the council meeting on Sunday. After the meeting, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley informed about this. The Finance Minister said that GST Council has reduced tax rates on 66 types of products. However, there were 133 types of tax deductions. At the same time, the GST rate was reduced from 28 to 18% on computer printers. The tax on insulin agarbati reduced by 8%. The school bag will be charged at 28%. Apart from this, the tax on cashews has been reduced from 12% to 5%. The rate of tax on pickle, chutney, sauce and cane food has been reduced from 18% to 12%. Taxes on school children's drawing books have been reduced by 12%. No tax will be levied on this now. However, on the demand of tax evasion on sanitary napkins, the finance minister said that what has been decided earlier will not change. The demand of women organizations was to remove the tax on sanitary napkins. Apart from this, the tax on many other items and goods has also been changed. Tax on the knife and fork had been reduced from 18% to 12%. Tax on some of the tractor items has been reduced from 28% to 18%. The finance minister said that the GST has two rates on cinema tickets. One category has tickets of rupees 100 or below, while the second category is a ticket above rupees 100. Coin tickets above rupees 100 will be charged 28% tax, while the tax rate on tickets below rupees 100 will be 18%. The next meeting of GST Council will be on June 18th. In this meeting, discussion on lottery taxes, e-bills will be discussed.